Thank you. for the second time for the benefit of the man who usually sits in the second row, but obviously has gone to the bathroom. The Richie Blackmore look-alike, wherever he's gone.
Thank you.
You're accustomed to most blues music, which is a largely ignored section of American music, unfortunately. Exactly. Generally, it's considered to be associated with the South, Mississippi, or Chicago, urban Chicago. This comes from, it's what you might call a central London blues.
Thank you.
next piece is it tells a tale of a voyage that you might say through time. It could be from one hotel room to the other, or it could be just one of those voyages that we have to take from time to time, a journey in life. It's called No Quarter. Features John Paul Jones.
Thank you.
This is a song about love that, first love, the love that should never go wrong. The love you always lose in the end, and never forget. It's called 10 Years Gone.
Yeah. Thank you.
is. That's disgusting. This is a song that's got nothing to do with England at all, has it?
Thank you.
groovy what a nice alcoholic is.
Thank you. Moby Dick.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kashmir. One of our favourites. Talking about favourites.
What?
The man who now looks like he's finishing a bottle of vodka and is in fact drinking water. The very grey, the very rhinestone. Man from the complaints department. Jump on him over the top! We'll be right back.
to cut it when they have to.
Thank you.
just say.
You know.